The Seamaster 2016 ITTF Women's World Cup held in Philadelphia, USA saw the best women of table tennis competing for the titles. Missed any action? Hakuna Matata, it means no worries. We've got you covered with this event review. The majority of the players qualified through the Continental Cups in Africa, North America, Latin America, Oceania, Asia, and Europe, plus the current world champion and a wild card. USA's Lily Zhang received the wild card, and Germany's Patricia Solja got a spot as she replaced world champion Ding Ning after the latter pulled out. So did Chinese Taipei's Cheng Yiqing, who got the golden ticket to the event after top seed Liu Shiwen pulled out 3 days before the competition due to injury. Eighth-seeded Hume Elek from Turkey had to withdraw due to injury the day before the event started, resulting in only 19 having to fight for the prestigious title. Held in the Liakouras Center in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, the action started on October 7th with the qualification group stages, where 12 players fought for 8 spots in the knockout stage. Every match went according to the seeding and saw the top 16 seeded players in the knockout stage. The first round of 16 matches were played on the first day in the evening session and saw the biggest upset of the tournament. Germany's Sabine Winter faced off with 2015 mixed doubles world champion Yang Haun. Yang Haun found a great start into the match and raced up to a 3-0 lead without giving Winter any chance in the beginning. However, the German did not give up and fought back into the game, winning the next 4 games straight to win 4-3 in the 7th.
It just feels great. I'm really happy, and I think it's even nicer to win after 0-3. I didn't really believe that I could still win the match then, but I just wanted to play on, fight and have some more nice points and fun, and then I just went on playing and I came back and then I saw, hey, I still got a chance.
Spain's Shunyan Fei, who qualified through winning the Europe Cup earlier this year, also pulled off a great performance by beating number 4 seed Patricia Solja in her quarterfinal. While the top 2 seeds Feng Tianwei and Cheng Yiqing progressed into the semifinals, 3rd seed Mima Ito of Japan faced her doubles partner and good friend Miu Hirano in her quarterfinal. It was the latter who prevailed and took the last spot in the semifinals. Outstanding point and a few come back, but it's Miu Hirano who has more life out here. On the last day, Feng Tianwei faced off with 16-year-old Japanese teenager Miu Hirano. And sensationally, Miu Hirano knocked out the top seed and booked her spot in the final.
There's such a thing just yet.
There it is, Miu Hirano, 16 years old, has moved on and knocked out the top seed. Feng Tianwei of Singapore will be battling for a bronze medal.
So it was Feng Tianwei who fought for the bronze medal against Tiana. With their head-to-head records being set to 9-3 in favor of Feng Tianwei, the Singaporean was the clear favorite, and she managed to prevail to take home the bronze medal.
To go for Tiana.
Forehand flip goes out, and it's Feng Tianwei with the bronze medal. Third place and $15,000 to the Singaporean top seed.
The gold medal match took place at 7 p.m. local time. A tight battle was expected, but against all odds, Miu Hirano simply dominated the whole match without dropping a single game. Cheng Yiqing saved 2 match points, but Miu Hirano was determined to not give Cheng any chance of recovery and closed out the match by winning the 4th game 11-9. She crowned herself the youngest Women's World Cup champion in table tennis history at only 16 years of age. What a performance. And she keeps it alive for a moment, but it's Miu Hirano, the champion. A quick fist bump, smiles and waves, the 16-year-old.
To rewatch all the highlights and all the matches of this year's Women's World Cup, go to ittf.com/ITTV. The international table tennis action now turns back to the World Tour and to the upcoming World Tour Grand Finals in December, held in Doha, together with the 2016 ITTF Star Awards.